They say cleanliness is next to godliness. They say cleanliness is next to godliness. Appreciate y'all for joining me on Willa Williams. Please remember, go to thewillawinshow.com. Check out a few things. Subscribe to these channels and shit. If you want to see what we call the event video, please go around to the OnlyFans of Willa Williams. So glad that y'all here. My lady, Hugh, brothers and sisters, let me talk to you real quick. Y'all gonna have to explain this right here. But before we get into that right there, please visit DelightfulMass.com. DelightfulMass.com, you can get your new fly face mask to avoid COVID. Just don't wear it on Friday. I mean, that's STD Friday. We're trying to pass some shit around here. You know what I'm saying? But listen. I'm finna show you something. Shit on 15 seconds. My lot of you brothers and sisters, explain this shit. Because I don't know where they do this at.
So your fiance's way of doing dishes.
Hi. I'm ghetto. It's ghetto.
Oh my god. So your fiance's way of doing dishes.
Hi. I'm ghetto. It's ghetto.
Oh my god.
So
that motherfucker. Listen, look. Wait a minute, goddamn. You tried to pick at ghetto folk. Let me explain something to you. Never in the history of me visiting an upscale community, never in history, this shit worse than ghetto. Ain't no way, motherfucker. Listen, ghetto folk don't wash dishes or soap them inside no tub and then have a nasty tub. Listen, we use bleach too goddamn. A lot of people in upscale communities use a lot of bleach, Clorox, bleach. Folk think dishes in the tub where you bathe your ass at, that's nasty. That. Ghetto folk living better than y'all. Look.
Your fiance's way of doing dishes.
Hi.
Boy, stop. I can't take you up serious. You say your fiance a way of doing dishes, so the one who is recording is the fiance or whatever. Big word. I don't even know that shit go together. But look. That's who you're getting that monkey to. Sugar. Hell, even if it wasn't no dishes inside the tub, this is how your tub look. That monkey nasty done a motherfucker. But see, you were still able to get some dangling. You trying to pick at the husband trying to pick at ghetto. This is worse than ghetto.
Hi.
I'm ghetto.
Oh, I thought that was that a player?
Fiance's way of doing dishes.
Hi.
Think that's a player. I almost got a hint that was probably a babe out here. I'm trying to see the features, chest. I really can't. Cause boy, if that's two coochies in the house in that tub, yeah. Y'all catch all the shit that y'all need to catch. Fuck it. Through the week. We ain't waiting on Friday. Y'all shouldn't wait on Fridays if it's two coochies in there. Nah. Now, I'm going to go back to saying that that's a player. And able to get your cooch. In that. Shout out to all the ghetto people. The shit might be rough living outside that motherfucker. But on the inside. Tubs don't look like with the black shit around it. And you ain't got no bleach in the water. The water cloudy. You ain't got no bleach in the motherfucker water. Listen. And then you got pots of shit in there with food in it. I don't.
I ghetto.
When you need your head whooped, this is one of you got them. If if when you need your ass with some people, that them right there. Is that ammonia in the back? Use the shit.
Hello. Your fiance.
Ass that float. That how a lot of you hoes babies be around here, the clothes and shit in the bathroom on the floor and shit, and y'all still be out here with your little coochies. Now, we still be getting it though, but the shit that y'all got to explain to my damn it, this is from a lot of you folk now. Explain this shit to me. Is this how y'all living around here now? Because we can have an intervention, shit, an intervention pick where I can do a whole show to show y'all how to clean that shit up. You got to recoat that shit. Hell, you got to scrape the mold off. Shit, hell, you got to spray the shit down. Let it sit. Scrape the mold off. Come in that bitch, spray that bitch again. Let it sit. Scrub that motherfucker. If you don't want to scrub it, damn it, there is a scrubbing brush attachment that can go onto a drill. Use that, grab that all the way around that motherfucker. Spray that bitch again. Let it sit. Go get some, damn it, some Ajax, some Clorox cleanup, ammonia. Just have a window open. Don't. Have a window open. Let it sit. Come back in there, wrench it all down, spray it all over again, clean that bitch again. Wrench it all down, let her dry. You got to dry, you got to pat the shit dry. You're going to have to get one of the dirty ass towels. You're going to have to pat the shit dry. Recalk that whole goddamn thing. Recalk that motherfucker. Hell, you can get what is called the porcelain paint and shit the way you can redo the whole goddamn tub. All that shit, they'll cost you under $20. Just saying. Y'all can't be around here living like this and doing videos. It's
way of doing dishes.
Hi.
Oh, proud ass fool. I can't take your motherfucker. But listen, I appreciate y'all for rocking with me. We got to do better as Americans. Out here, we got to help. I'm here to uplift. Reach out to me when y'all get a chance. I'm just trying to tell you something. Appreciate y'all for rocking. I'm out. Little nasty ass motherfucker.